all here to help us kick things off. So let's cheers you. We have 3 days of what I would say is entirely inspired by the generous spirit of this community. We wanted to create a space where you could come, stay all day, take workshops, engage in conversations, learn from each other, see new work in development, and get as close to the art as possible. So I hope that you'll just come. We got places over in that little cafe where you can set up with your laptop if you have to pretend to work. But make this your home for a couple of days. And it really is my greatest pleasure of all that we get to start with Janani, who is someone who I've had the pleasure of working with for 3 years. And I saw this piece, which was commissioned by the High Line, and said, oh, we have a space for you, come. And I'm really excited that you all get to experience the piece. The way that tonight works is one of our studio visits. There are 5 of these. Each one is structured as like a multivalent way of getting close to the art by experiencing the art, by hearing from the artist so that you understand where it sits in their larger project, by hearing from a guest artist, writer, critical respondent, Cam, Hopper Rich. And then a conversation as well, which I hope you'll all participate in. And that's our performance event for tonight. So without further ado, Janani, I'm going to turn it over to you. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. Hello?
There we go. Thank you, everybody, for coming. So I'm going to do a couple things. First, I'm going to talk you through the tech of the piece. And then I'll give you a little bit of a sense of what you're going to experience. And then I'll send you off on this adventure. So first thing, is everybody already on the Wi-Fi? Is anybody not on the Wi-Fi? Raise your hand. Amazing. Does everybody have a pair of headphones? Something that they can listen to this piece on? Yes. Does anyone need a pair of headphones? Okay, great. Okay, so a couple things I want you to do. Regardless of what type of Wi-Fi enabled device you have, put it on Do Not Disturb mode. If you're not sure how to do that, ask me or a neighbor. Right? So you basically don't want to get a call, you know, the game, then you will lose the game. So, everybody on Do Not Disturb? Okay, now I want you to go to your browser. Okay? And go to playheisenberg.org. And Heisenberg is spelled Heisenberg.
Can you spell it again, please?
Yes. Okay. Play Heisenberg. You should see a great website.
Is that .com? Is that .com or?
.org, yes. You all got it? Okay, so you should not be listening to anything yet. So now you hit click to play. Okay, and then it's gonna pop up with, basically it's a SoundCloud file, but I want you to say listen in browser. So hit listen in browser, and it should not open up SoundCloud, and hit pause, because we all wanna start together. All right, we don't wanna start some random time. Anybody lost? Raise your hand if you just need a walkthrough of any of that. Anyway, okay, cool. So, Heisenberg, as you may know from some combination of the descriptions, what we've done so far, and people chit-chatting, is an audio game, right? So you all are gonna receive instructions over audio and some narrative, and it's gonna tell you what to do. I'll talk a little bit more about the inspiration for the game. You'll be playing about 15 minutes of a 65-minute game, so the audio at some point will tell you this is a short rendition, it's over, and now we're going to move forward into our conversation. Couple things to note. Don't lean against this beautiful artwork, because we want to keep it nice, preserve it, right? So let's keep the gallery as nice as we can. And just be mindful of one another. Right? Don't after the game, like I said, we'll regroup in this area. And Cam will talk about the process of the creation of this work. And I, you know, we'll talk a little bit. And then we'll have a conversation, we'll have a Q&A about the work. Yeah? Does anybody need access to the stuff or a minute? Maybe we have some people who just need a minute to get back onto the...
I think you said one person coming.
Great, perfect, hello. Okay, we'll take a minute. What more can I tell you about the piece in that minute? that will not give anything away. I can tell you a horrible joke. Okay, so this is a joke that I heard on an economics podcast that I listened to. So why not? So there was an economist, an engineer, and a surgeon who were deciding who was responsible for the creation of the universe. And the surgeon said, well, Eve came from Adam's rib, right? So obviously it must be the surgeon who's responsible for life. The engineer said that Adam had to come from somewhere. Somebody had to build Adam. So engineers must be responsible for life. And then the economist just thought for a moment and thought, okay, well, Adam had to come from chaos. So who created chaos? Right, so economists are responsible for life. So with that, is that real, right? Okay, so I'm going to count down to three, and we're going to count down from three, sorry. And we're going to hit play all at once. Ready? 3, 2, 1, play. Do it again. I'm going to count down from 3, and then we're going to play. Yeah? Everyone ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, play.
Excuse me, can I have a little more space?
Thank you. Yeah.